Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
one's for you. One's for you. Thank you. company.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Incredible. How'd you get this here? You fly? Now's a connection to the chiral network. Go for it.
Is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
About time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. You're a one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenaut City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. I'd never met her in person, but it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive, as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon, and when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the Chiral Network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Delivering cargo.
Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
By handing over excess materials to a facility, you can increase the... Now, these materials can then be used... Just remember that each facility has separate stores and that the amount on hand differs from site to site. Don't get carried away.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you for your continued support.
Sam, double check the order summary.
Thank you for your contribution.
Thank you.
Hey, great work. That wind farm you've brought into the net. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes.
Stay with me, BB.
Eyes open, dumbass. Thank you.
You could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Construction complete.
what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. Explore. You'll be able to go wherever you want. Even the moon.
Pleasant journey.
All weapons will remain locked. Welcome to Capital Not City. Proceed to distribution center.
First, deliver your cargo, then you can take on new requests.
You that new guy?
Sam Bridges?
Much obliged. Cargo's in perfect condition. Hey, I got something for you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-VT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies from the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City is a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
Your work is great.
Good morning, Sam.